Everybody back to Turmoil. I always think when that drips that it's the bird pooping, because it sometimes lines up with the bird being there. Okay, let's continue Turmoil. We're going to, if you don't see oil in uncovered ground below a waving dowser, blow a waving dowser, wait a while for the ground level to raise more. Lovely. Right, our need for oil brings us to the desert. Here you can stumble upon rocks and diamonds in the ground. Let's start the auction. All right, so desert. Right, I'm going to go. I feel like I'm going to go here. Oh, wait. Anthony might be in the saloon to help you out in exchange for a diamond. He'll point out an oil-rich parcel for you. Interesting. Okay, well, we're gonna go here. Cool. Just by the boat. Good old boot. Right. You have got, what technologies do you want to improve? You've got more, which is fine, but I don't need that stuff. I need this stuff. So, speed of the dowser, or speed of the mole, or a scanner. If you want to know exactly what sits where under the surface, use a scanner. There we go. Perfect. Got a lot of money. Diamonds, that's fine. Let's just try that. What's it gonna do? Ba-boom. No, just increase. Whoa! Okay. Okay, this is gonna be fun. Right. Hello, love. Let's go, Jill.
Hey, guys. Just popping in to see if you guys haven't subscribed yet, to click subscribe. If you have subscribed, chuck us a like and a comment and let us know how we go. All right, let's get back to the video.
Okay, click anywhere to cancel a scan in progress by clicking anywhere above ground or just click the right mouse button. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to do a quick dowser just because we're going to start off with that. Scan. Oh, yeah, it's very small, isn't it? Oh, I should have got the upgrade. Anyway, well, it's definitely not there, put it that way. So. Oh, it increases in size. I see. What's not even there? Oh, I'm just wasting money now. Okay, thanks, dude. You're over here. Sweet ass, that's good. Awesome. No, I didn't want to close that off. I didn't want to close that off. Oh my god, I'm hemorrhaging money at the moment. What? Horse me. Not horse meat, horse me. Right, let's do that and that, and then that's it. That's all we can do at the moment anyway. What about if we do this? Okay, oh, it's a big batch. Okay, we're good. I'm very surprised that there was nothing there. Right, that's still going. I'll stop it when it gets to 80. Yeah. I may have stuffed this up. Oh, wait. All the horses need to go there. Go! Go, my preciouses! Oh, no! We've got spillage! I'm an idiot. Right. No, actually, we'll go to that one. Oh. Yeah, whatever. This is gonna spill over. What a start to an episode, people. What a start. It's gonna spill over. Okay, I'm not getting a lot of money, but we do need a silo. So I'm gonna put the silo in the middle. We're going to cancel that. Everything's gonna go here. If you can hear my son in the background, he has a friend over and they're running around like crazy things. So, yep, cool, that's doing that. Awesome. Let's not buy a mole. No, let's not. Those guys are okay at the moment. I may need to upgrade the silo. Yes, let's do that. And then let's speed it up. Okay, here we go. So, these guys are now going to go over here. We've got another horse. Make me money. Make me some money! Okay, now we're good. Now we're good for money. Okay. So I need a mole. I just told that mole to dig at the top. That was dumb. So we're going to make this scan right here. There we go. And put one car, and we're going to dig it all the way down to there. A black. Mole's doing a good job just on the top there because I accidentally clicked the wrong one. They all need to go that way. Need another horse. Yep, cool. Okay, keep going. Fast, fast, fast. And we're not going to do that fast just at the moment. Oh my gosh. Okay, okay, okay. We'll put another dowser down. He can tell me where everything is. Yep, that's fine. Okay, that's empty now. Cool. So we'll upgrade this one. You guys keep doing that one. Nope, you're going to do this. Go that way. It's so, like, it's so intense. You know, like, you're like, ah, I need to keep an eye on that. Ah, I need to keep... scanner. I want to say there's one here somewhere. I'm sure there must be. Oh, here. Cool. Cool, we're going to dig that way. We can do this. Oh, hello. Good sir. Okay. So we're going to scan here. Lovely. I love it so much. Can we go that way? Yes, we can. Awesome. You don't need to keep waving. I'm good. So we're all going to there. It's fine. This is going to be a one big one, which is lovely. Okay, we need another horse. Actually, we need two more horses. And we need to upgrade this one to be backed. Okay, come on. Give me some more money. Okay, now chuck it all in the silo. Lovely. We're going to go back this side now. Okay, let's maybe do this guy over here. I'm sure there must be one here somewhere. Scan. Yes. Okay, we go that way. Boom. Oh, oh, spillage. Spillage. We need it. Do more. Do more. More horses. More horses. Holy crap. There's so much horses. Okay, okay. We could have turned it off, but I don't want to spend money. I've already wasted money. Okay, go over there. Let's do it. Okay, so that one is nearly going to run out. That one's run out. That's cool. This one is being filled up, which is lovely. That one's still got money, which is fine. This one is going good. We'll make that a little bit bigger. We're not making as much money as I wanted to, but that's okay. This way. This is where all the money's coming in now. Over this side. Go. Go, my preciouses. Right, so we need a mole, and we need it. I want it to dig here somewhere. You dig down there, Mr. Mole. I really wish you'd be able to see the mole just, like, going along here. He's here. Is he gonna fall down? Nah. Developers, if you're watching this, can we have the mole visible behind this stuff? That would be cool. Right, we're making some money, which is lovely. Ooh. Is that one there? Is it? Let's do a scan. Oh, it's diamonds. Okay. How do I do that? Do I just do that and does it dig it? I don't know. We'll try it. We'll try it. Right. That's going to run out very soon. We're going to stop that. Yep. It just stopped. That was dumb. Dowser. Carry on, sir. Dowls. Okay, keep going. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, we're doing this side. Go. More on that side. More money. And he's not going to find anything. I think I've tapped everybody. Do another scan here. Just in case. No. What about one here? Let's have a quick look. Oh, do one there? No. Okay. Maybe this is all the oil there is. dun, dun, dun. Alright, I'm gonna suckle that out. Oh man, the money is dropping. She's dropping. It's the final month! Alright, just keep selling it. Keep selling it. We good. We good. Just go hard. Go hard. Oh, oh, oh. Go hard on that side though. There's more money on that side. Go, go! Yes! Yay! I got it all nearly! Oh, so close. There was a diamond there. I think... don't know what that is. Yay! Profit. Awesome. At Right Inc, the price can never ever... the price can be even more right. For a small personal donation, blah, 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 blah. Cool. Should have done that at the start. Look at my profits. Lovely. Okay, cool. We are good. Good, 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 good. Okay, Delphine, let's have a look. So, tired of low prices? Flip me some cash. They're not the greatest price-wise. What's William? A lower interest rate, 50% discount on spilling fines for 1 year. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. And let's have a look at the scanner. Scanner size. Buy more scanner size. This is the next scanner size. Let's do that. And that's pretty much it. Yes. Yeah, cool. So... we shall do that at the start. Let's go and get another plot. Land auctions. What are we going to do? This was 40, which was pretty good. Let's go up here. Let's go there. No, no, here. Here. Thank you. All right, return. Okay, they're spending all their money. I've still got 33,000, by the way. And... gear-wise, oh, there is one for horses, isn't there? Horses. Hey, here we go. Counter. So, keep track of how many horses you have with this handy horse counter. Or the size of the horse wagon. Or the herd. No, let's wait. We're doing alright. Carry on. Right, let's do this. So, the size of it... whoa! Okie dokie, that's huge. Okay, cool. Don't even need a dowser now. We can go. Oh no! No! I stuffed that up. Hold on. I'm an idiot. Pause. A stop level. Oh, that was dumb.
That was so dumb.
Apparently, I made a profit. That was so dumb. Let's try that again. Profit. There, you're horrible. Okay. Oh, it means I lost my land auction. Bloody, I'm an idiot. I'm such an idiot. Already mined. Okay, let's go there. Yeah, it happens. It happens to the best of us people. Okay, return. Let's go. Right, let's try that again. So, I need the dowser first. Here's the dowser. He can carry on and do his thing. Okay, come on. Faster, 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 faster. There we go. Okay, cool. One there. And we're going to go straight down. We're going to get a horse. A couple of horses. Yep. And then we're going to... ooh, ooh. Nice. Is that a big or a small? Yeah, it's an alright. Okay. We'll make another couple of these. They're all going to go that way. And then we're going to put a silo in the middle. Just in case. Right. Make me some money. Cool, cool. Alright, keep going. Keep it going. Okay, now we should be able to do the scan. So, scan gets quite expensive when it gets bigger. Like, let's say 1,000. Boom. Okay, cool. We're good. So, we can go here, and nope, we can only reach that far. What about this way? Yep, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Don't need a mole. Nah, don't need a mole. Who needs a mole these days? We don't need a mole. Mole's old tech. Mole's like, I was doing a good job. Right, so, long as we don't have any spillage, we should be fine. this is going to go over here. I think I'll just do 600. Here we go. Cool. This will go this way. And then that way. Ooh. Let's branch it out. Need more horses. Oh, no, that is the most expensive. Actually, let's just put it into the silo. Yeah, more silo until they get their butts back into gear. Cool. Spillage! More of that. Oh, no. At least I don't have a spillage. That way. More horses. More horses! I lost a lot of money there. More horses. Another scanner. Probably here. Nothing. Okay. Maybe one more scan over this way. I think this might be it. Oh no. There's one more over here. There we go. Go to there. Oh, there's one down there too. Lovely. Okay. And then we're all on this side, which is fine. More horses. And we're not worrying about that. That's fine. This hasn't kicked in yet, which is fine. We're going this side. Right. So chaotic. Okay, we definitely need more. Marr. Dig that way. And dig this way. And this way. Cool. Go. Right, now we're going this side. So carry on over to the right. Right ink. Okay, we've dug that one. Now we can dig this one and that one. That one's fine. That one's fine. Awesome. They're all at the top. I really don't think there's anything else. So we're just gonna tap everything from this. Keep going that way. Keep going. And then we'll do that until what? 60 cents. Yeah. And then we'll tell them to put it into the storage. Okay, go. We're only in September. If we run out of oil before September, so before the end of the year, does that mean I have a problem? Not there. What about here? Oh yeah, there's one there. Okay, we can come down here. Keep it going. So, 93 cents. Go over that way. Need another horse there to stop the spillage. Dear Lord, we need another horse there. Yep, we're selling lots. Should get up to 30,000. Come on. So all those are empty. That one needs to be bigger. And then it can come through. Those are empty. Oh no. This is going to be a problem. Oil is running dry, people. Oil is running dry. Okay. So once that goes, I'm pretty sure we should be done and dusted. Yeah. Okay. Let's just maybe do a quick scan here. And a quick scan here. Yeah, there's nothing. There's nothing here. We're just gonna carry on. Okay, November, that's fine. We don't have final month, that's fine. Yeah, cool. Keep holding it down. Go faster. And we have, I think we get $1,000 bonus if we've tapped all the oil, which we have. Lovely. Bloody brilliant. Yeah, look, bonus for all oil sold and all oil depleted. We got $2,000 bonus. That's pretty good. Continue. 53,000. Love it. Love it so much. I can see how people can't, you know, if you get to 100k and you're like spending money and stuff like that, I can see how people like can not make it over a certain amount because you're spending and stuff like that. But let's have a look. Size, counter, no. Gears, width, size of the tank. That would be probably good. timer. Rigs are now better restrained, resist higher pressure, so they're likely to spill. Okay. Branch out. I can branch out more. The drill. I found a new drilling method which allows you to drill through rocks. I'm going to need that. Definitely going to need that at some stage. Width of the pipes. Make them a little bit fatter. Alright. What's this one? Loan. I do not need a loan, sir. Thank you very much. I don't like being in debt. Offer 100% discount on those hefty spillages. Yeah, let's do that. Left ankle never go below 67 cents next year. Nah, we're good. And diamonds? What does diamonds do? I can train moles so they can dig up diamonds. Cool. Speed of the mole. Like, mole is old tech. Like, give me more scanner. Like, cheaper scanner. Cheaper scanner would be better. Alright, let's do one more. Let's see what we can get. Yeah, that would be helpful, Jill. Thank you very much. Land auction. Alright, we are going to go right here. We're taking that one. No, go away. We're going here. Right here. Boom. Return. Alright, let's do this, partner. Let's get those oils. Oh, you can make more, that's right. If you're running out of silo space, don't forget you can also use the wagons to store oil. True, true. True dat. Cool. Dowser. Nice. And let's do one little mole. He can go down there. Alright. Come on, sir. Wait, you're there. Okay, cool. So we put one here and we'll dig down to here. And then we'll put horsey, horse, and a horse. Oh, that's a big one. Okay, cool. And we might put one silo with an upgrade. Cool. And we definitely don't want them to go there. And let's do a dowser and he can tell me what's down there. Oh, oh, that needs to be thicker. Boom, that's better. Oh, over there? Why, thank you, sir. Okay. Let's do... Aha! Nice. Who's got the most money? This person. Go. Cool. Spillage. We need... more horses. Oh, that's quite far away. Probably cheaper to buy a... oil rig on this side and go down. Yep. Okay, okay. Yes, yes. Interesting. Mm-hmm. I see. That's more. Over here. Go on this side. Take all the oil. Lovely. Need someone that's just... That's just gonna take it back. I think that's what I need. Like, I need some that are taking it to here and some that are taking it to the silo. Right, so we're gonna go scan. We're gonna do $500. Oh, not a thing. Oh my god, that was the worst scan ever. All right, let's do a dowser again. He's gonna go this way, this way. You guys are doing good, right? The money situation is... Oh, it's down there. Okay, yeah, I see that. I see that. Thank you very much, sir. We're going to go this way. Oh, not all of them. It's like six of them. Got a bloody rave going on in my house. They've turned on music. Right. Keep going. Keep it going. We need another horse. Cool. This is going very well. We're going to upgrade that pipe, upgrade that pipe. Awesome. And do a quick scan over in this area. Right here. God, there's nothing there. What about here? We do just a small one. Oh yeah, there's one there, so we could go here. We definitely need to go this side now, not the 50 cent side, that was dumb. And we'll upgrade that pipe. Does that need to go further? What? Did I hit a rock? You hit a rock. Oh no! Lies. Go this way. There's no rock there. And we go that way. Okay. Upgrade that one. Upgrade this one. One way around it. Okay. How are we going? How are we looking? Left ink is going up. Right ink is going down. Let's go to left ink. Let's do a quick scan down here. Make sure that... No, okay. This seems to be the goer. Right, once that's empty, it'll kick over to that one. Dollar. 90 cents. 80 cents. 70 cents. Alright. Put it all in the silo, people. Okay, until somebody raises their prices. Might have to do another one. Right, is... Oh, damn it, I did the wrong one. Dowser! Dowser! Idiot. Okay, keep sniffing. And now it's getting to 80 cents. Right, here we go. You can't tell me there's one there somewhere. Nah, he's not. He buggered off. He doesn't know what he's doing. Right, that is all the oil. I need another horse. So I need you guys to take all the oil to this side and go fast. You got a whole month to do it. Do it. Yes. Awesome. Cool. And then did it deplete it all? So close. So close. Right, what do we... Yeah, we're at 80,000! Yeah. Awesome, that's cool! Alright, we're killing it with these guys. Alright, I'm gonna leave it there, guys. We're at our 30-minute mark. Let's go back out to the main screen, and I'll see if I'm on. Resume game. Return to menu. Am I on the list? Loading scores. Hey! I've got the weekly challenges, something here. I thought I was going to be on top of that challenge. Start digging, reward, eternal flame. Might have to do that in one of the episodes. So, actually, next episode, let's do that. Let's do the weekly challenge, and we'll see if we can get onto the leaderboard. That'll be the episode. All right, you guys have a good rest of your day, night, whatever it is that you are doing currently while you're watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. You guys should buy this game, by the way. It's really, really cool.